know, I've discovered it helps when you plug it in all the way. That seems perfect. You want some uke now? Up some, please. Some more. A little bit more in the monitors. A little bit more still. That's good. That's good. Thank you. You guys,
Wayne Woodstock, how are you guys doing? Yeah, is everybody enjoying themselves? I gotta say, all afternoon I've been envying these people right over here. They're smart. All right, we're gonna camp out just to the left underneath the beautiful tree, out of the sun,
made in the shade.
We are Canary in the Coal Mine. We're going to play some songs for you folks. You guys all right with that? I see a select few got a matching t-shirt that I have on. Yes? Yes? All right, good. They only made 50, so I am lucky number 50 or under.
All the vocals and the guitar in the monitor, please, if it's not too much trouble, sorry.
I set out searching to heal these lonely bones, looking for a savior that I could call my own, cause I've grown weary waiting for the mud and the mire. Down by that old shorelines, we were set apart from God. He's worn the mask of many men, but it's that same wicked heart. The water's cold, and I fear in the deep. I'm going down, these old bones can't sleep. Oh, oh, I'm going down. Lord, help me. I'm going down. Yeah. We made it out from that old river bank. So the snake of a man had not some wits, so he and his knees his touch. We're gonna make that mess to pay for it down to us.
You guys ready for this? She was 15 years old, lives caught in cold, a man pressed between her legs. All for one little taste, and with a smile on his face, he died a happy man. What a sight to see, what a treasure to find, when his wife turned him into corpses. You see him set to confess the wounds on her chest, suggest this wasn't love. We'll be right back. of this vocal in the monitor. Check, check, one, two, check, one, two. Check, check, one, two, check, one, two. I need a lot more. Sorry, man. Check, one, two. Okay, that's better. Thank you.
Get the bass lowered in this monitor. How about maybe just a little bit more of this vocal, or maybe just more mids on it?
We appreciate it, and we are sorry for our...
We're divas. What did you expect?
Pickiness. Oh, thanks for laughing and not just making a, like, judgy
face.
We're
not.
Because it's kind of what you should have done.
What? There's nothing wrong with being a diva. Plenty of people are divas.
This dude really liked your hair flip. He started an applause.
I did it for him.
And it caught on.
He knew. You should just come with me everywhere I go. Yeah. Just in the grocery store, picking out creamer. Yeah. Hair flips.
It'd be great.
All day. Ready, my dear?
Small business? Yeah.
If only we could. If only the time had been right. Could have drifted along. If only we'd put up a fight. But we were both broken, fractured and split. And all of our chances we both already spent. Hey! both already
a doozy. Look at my set list. Jesus. It's because it's our set lists. They ripped up. She's exhibit A.
Yes. The dog ate my homework.
This one's a new song. It's called Keep It to Yourself. It's not on our album, but our album does exist. Just so you know. It's over there with the merch. But this one is a fun one. We like it. It's newer. Said that already.
You don't have to tell me this is love, folks. Believe me, I know. You don't have to tell me this is love, folks. Believe me, I
just mini murder ballads. I don't even know what else to say about it. There's a lot of them. I think I just heard Pete say story of my life, and I'm not sure what that means, but...
What? Which Pete? The man behind the curtain.
One of the Peets. The man behind the curtain. Thank you guys. Thank you for listening. Thank you for being here. Sandy's getting a pick out of my pocket. Sorry about the sharing of the personal moment.
I don't think that's the most inappropriate thing that has happened all day.
No, this is... She has a good point. This is a song. We got a video for it. It's on the interwebs. It's called Leaving Tonight. It's on the album.
Thank you.
You think you're a bad lad, baby, better hunt the devil's inside. I'd be on the next train leaving town if I were in my right mind. The healer wears a snake rattling angel skin, seething with unholy light. This madness from soothed by your silver tongue is now hung me out to die.
Gentlemen, Philip Pan on the fiddle.
Next coming up, we got us some Pete Mosley on the glockenspiel, though.
I don't even know if I'm prepared for that.
She just gave it away just like that for free. You didn't have to do anything for it.
The mallets are in here.
Are they?
Yeah.
He's our bassist, keyboard player, music arranger.
Might I have some more ukulele, please?
Third part harmony singer.
I know. I'm sorry.
Jack of all trades, master of most.
I'll take whatever titles you got.
Trust me, it rains in here. I
To suit our
souls.
Woo! Thank you!
You pulled a Pete there.
Woo!
Well, I miss it, so I thought I'd bring it back. Maybe it's Saturday. It's so much better.
Woo!
All right. Tell me when we do happy birthday, before the cover.
Yeah.
There's a place to go, to talk to God. Although the thought is frightening, there's a bullet in my barrel with your name on it. I swear that he was listening.
Coal mine, and we're so happy to be here. We've been having a blast with you guys. You make it easy on us, and we thank you for that. And we thank Wayne for having us, of course. Everyone thanks Wayne. Thank you, Wayne. We've got a new hat on every time I see him. We call that wardrobe change.
Doing it better than the ladies.
Your gaze is electric, and it drives me in. on my skin. Burns within.
Arvid Smith on all things. Woo! This is a new one called Only Gun. We've got a few more for y'all. It's called Only Gun. Arvid's asking me.
Thank you. she ain't your baby now.
It's somebody's happy birthday, and that's Miss Holly Berry. It's her birthday. And so we have a little song for you. We're gonna take a minute to find our notes though.
This is our last song, but it doesn't belong to us.
Give me a pick.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I found it.
We didn't write this one. This one was written back in the Woodstock era.
But we do want them to sing along.
But we do want you to sing along.
You're required.
Come on, people.
You
now.
Are required because you
brother.
Know it.
Everybody get together.
Well, don't give it away now.
I'm just saying.
There you go. Blowing our cover.
They have nothing to do.
We want to thank everybody that is here to enjoy this with us. This is a very special thing for us to be a part of.
We're happy.
We're pretty much Riverside natives. And I consider that Wayne Wood is our mayor.
Give it up for Wayne Wood, you guys.
Yes.
Woo!
Wayne Wood.
In his
yes.
hat. Thank you, Wayne.
So we're very proud. We're very honored to be on this. This is a stage porch, or a porch stage, or whatever.
They would do
that,
a much
That is very
job.
True.
Yes. All right.
What's that? Oh.
Arvid's going to kick us off, as he does.
Down.
get together, try to love one another right now.
Thank you so much, Wayne Woodstock.
Thank you, guys. Stick around for Black Chip Romance.
Little teeny tiny bit more. Check, check. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Cool.
Check 1, 2.
Check 1, 2, 1, 2.
He's so loud. If I could have just a little bit more. He's loud. Check, check. 1, 2, 1. Good. Perfect.
Are we good? Are we good? Are we good? No?
Everybody having a good day? Yes. My name is Christina Boykin. I'm with